Anyways, as I was saying, I recommend this mutation. The best level to do this mutation on, the best campaign, is Dark Carnival. Because of the two endless horde streams you're gonna receive when you have to turn off the carousel. And when you have to run down that gauntlet of, you know, endless zombie death, as I named it. Bitch. No, I don't want a stinking pipe, I want a Molotov. Just shoot it! Just shoot it! Oh, no, no, we can't go that way. He's the first tank's corpse. Where? Now to go on a mass.
I got it! How big is the tank in this thing? Shit, gas in the car!
Just going to drug...
One more for the gas
tank. On a drug-induced gas can filling rampage.
Got it!
Oh no, my drugs were off.
I got it!
Oh, my drugs were off.
Got it. Got another can in the tank. We still need
fucking blood. Oh shit. Can't shoot.
Oh, shit, got it.
Watch out.
Hurry up.
Shit, I can't see the others.
I got it.
Get in the tank.
Just three more.
Come on.
Smoker.
Come on.
Nice shot.
Oh, please tell me I could take it.
Just
shit.
Two more.
I hate when it lands on the...
Got it.
Oh, but thank God I was able to reach it. It wasn't that high up. I hate when it lands
on
those little things.
Tank. One more can to go.
Healing.
Must heal for no apparent reason.
Better.
I just want to finish off the last tank and then we can call it a day.
This shit'll help.
Bitch. You thought you were so smart, huh? Fear my laser-sighted M60. Oh yeah. And I got the boomer. Well, let me just make sure I have the last tank.
Got it.
Right there, ready for. Come on.
Reloading.
Hey, Stronzo, where are you? Hey, you're late. I wish I could shoot my machine gun from the car epically. But anyway, that was the Gibfest M60 unlimited ammo mutation, and also the walkthrough of the Dead Center campaign. Anyway, thank you, my little, big, and medium-sized audience. This is Lord Mehmood Pasha saying, alaikum salam, and good job.